they're quite excited now. You know, they feel like now they are part of the Springbok. You know what I'm saying?
Them that even if you're black, you're young, any race, any sex, you can become a captain, no matter the color, no matter everything, you just can be a Springbok player of a captain, and you can go forward in life.
Great. I was lost. I was lost with my words. Honestly, she's even crying.
It was so amazing. I had tears in my eyes. Like, I think I'm going to remember this day in every day of my life. I've been dreaming about this, and I've seen it in my eyes.